The National Transportation Safety Board states the DOT 111's poor accident performance continues to raise serious concerns. Specifically, the agency notes DOT 111 cars have a high incidence of tank failures.